guys, welcome to another episode of Until Dawn.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
No! Shut up!
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch!
So, I got moved to the back and next to Josh. That's how we met. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh yeah? It feels the same to me.
Ah, oh, there's Josh again.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket. Oops.
Hey, guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but it is so good to see you.
What's up with him?
Now he's looking at Ashley. This guy is such a creeper.
Yo, yo, yo! We gonna get things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Yeah, so it seems.
I mean, what's Mike think of that?
I have a feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
Huh.
Damn it! It's a freaking thing.
It's iced?
What else?
Kick it.
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in, they're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get open or something.
Wait a second, are you saying we should break in?
Yeah.
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Report me and I'll cry.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
Oh, hello.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
Bro, you're going too slow, man. Pick up the pace.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? Now I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Absolutely.
When are you gonna take her to the bone zone?
Like that could ever happen.
Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life with you as it is.
Well, yeah, but we're like friends.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill!
Hmm. Yeah, I'd say so.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
all right, I got it. Jeez.
That was a quick change of scenery.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Koshis, or else you got four lovely ladies who are gonna be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
The axe It's gone. Very interesting.
Damn, I'm getting pretty low on juice here. I just had to turn off my GPS.
Well, 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 we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one. Attention in climbing class.
Bravo.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Bravo.
Whoa.
Fuck, that actually scared me.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this.
Are you telling me he left the light on? Because no one's been up here for years, but that light happened
Whoa,
to be
Chris,
on.
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on, it's a can.
Oh, yeah, now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep, ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh. Bye-bye frozen lock. Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
He's so weird. Ooh, totem. Nice. Oh, he got here then. Looks like it's yellow. Okay. All right. Okay. Onwards we go. Let's go this way. Oh boy, I am tired.
Huh. That's cool.
It's all right.
Huh?
Okay, we got a magic door.
The hell was that?
Right, nothing else. Let's just go straight through. No, I don't want to go that way. Let's go this way. All the whispers. Yes, sir. There is something. Noise. Oh, yeah. Oh, hello. Nice. Let's go, go, go! Off to the races! Come on, man, quicker, bruh. Why does it sound like someone's trying to get out of this door? The fuck is that noise? Yeah. Oh god, I don't want to. There's gonna be something in here that's gonna jump out at me. The music is. fucking knew it! I fucking knew it! Son of a bitch! Oh my god!
Perfect.
My heart.
We're from that runs off out here!
Woo!
Thank you. I'll be here all week.
Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just bear. A cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon.
But if that thing's a baby, I'd like to see what it looks like as an adult.
Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
No. What's up, party people?
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, he's gonna get in a...
In. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. Just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
I guarantee you, you get in a fight and he's gonna beat the shit out of you. I saw you with him. Stay away from him, Ellie.
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
Yeah, what are you doing?
I saw you and M. The telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. It's been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
No, I guess not. Distraught, watch yourself, Mike. Apologize. You gotta apologize. I think he's overreacting.
Right. Yeah. Duh. Sorry, it's been kind of a long day. I overreacted.
Nah, man. Don't worry about it.
Be cool?
Yeah, totally.
Nice. Mike seems like a cool guy. I don't want to get in a fight with him. Oh, here comes Emily. Great.
Oh my god, that is so gross.
Yep, already in with it.
Are you trying to swallow his face whole?
Damn.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds
oh, come
like
on.
Someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Come on.
No, shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? You... think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Emily, stop. This is out of hand. There's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping.
Yeah, thank you, Joe.
It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike. Why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. Alright.
You know, it's funny and blooming stupid.
That
at the very start of this, they're talking about how they were looking out for each other. And now she's trying to pick a fight.
Well, that's over.
Great.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh? Oh, for goodness
my
sake.
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter.
Well, I mean, She was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well, why would she need so many damn bags?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
And then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Ooh.
Okay, let's go.
Very warm, eh?
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Okay, you do that. Wait, who are we playing as now?
Exiled.
Oh, okay.
Sexiled.
Worked for me.
Of course it does.
How far is this cabin, anyway?
This cabin, romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
Well, you already know she has heart pants on, because you can bloody well see him.
On our side.
Play your cards right, and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I paid to see you.
That's disgusting.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. You gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
No, he wasn't.
You wanna invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Ah, forgiveness. Right, let's go. Now what?
Hey, Hot Lips! Photo booth?
Alright, read my mind. Okay.
Oh my god.
Wow, they moved their heads.
This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
No, you moved your fucking head.
You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Wink. Noted.
Okay. They don't have a very good job at the sound effect.
Burr, it is freezing out here.
Freezing.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
As dumb as she looks, if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
Yeah, ease up on him.
Yeah, she's a handful. But maybe ease up on her. She's still kind of torn up from being dumb.
Hello? Not my problem, Mike, and not yours either.
No, I mean, of course not. I'm just saying it's... Like, it's not worth kicking her when she's down. Because
yeah, really
I'd
isn't.
Much rather spend my time getting down with you. You see what I did there? I did that for you.
Yeah, okay. But she better stay down is all I'm saying.
Come on. Like, 1 year ago, you were best friends, and now, because you're going at different people, you're not friends anymore? That's just terrible. Alright, okay. Go start the generator or something. Oh, what's this? Wait. Oh, tiki. Oh, no. That's red? That's not red at all.
Nice one, Mikey.
Nice.
Woo! You are a wizard!
God, that guy's such a creeper.
You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure, a sexcapade.
Wow. Beth.
Think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Well, wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
She didn't even like any of them anyway. That's why she's suddenly so worried about them. Maybe it's because she realized how much of a terrible friend she was. Jesus Christ.
Did you hear that?
I heard something. Yeah.
Yeah, fucking scream is what you heard.
I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with- ah!
Jess!
You stupid bitch.
Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep, hey! Okay!
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
Well, that's how we've got to go this way anyway, so... Oh, I can't drop that, okay.
Alright, coming after you. Just stay put.
Oh shit, he's already behind us.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Sure, let's help you. Oh, you're not even gonna help me, you bitch.
Help me move it, help me move it. I imagined us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
So disgusting. Let's go a bit quicker. This place where he doesn't load other people.
Oh, holy crap!
Jesus.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, Nelly. This place is giving me the willies. And not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Let's save it for the cabin bus.
Oh nice, a white one, okay. Hello. Well damn. What the fuck was that? Okay. Come on. We need to go faster. That looks like a massive spider. So what is this? Eight-legged freaks now. Faster. Yep, I knew this place was stable.
You alright?
Yeah. I knew it.
Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
No shit.
It's time to go.
Yeah, let's go. Wait, hang on, wait. Isn't this stuff back here? Oh, look, I almost missed this.
Weird place to hang out and smoke cigars.
It's recent. Wonder who's out there.
And there's this weird thing.
Whoa. This place is like historical.
Holy Batcave.
It's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting their arts and crafts on, no.
No, it's like a shrine or something.
Shrine to what?
No bother with your danger.
This place is a real fixer-upper.
I just want to get out of this place. As quickly as possible. I'd rather not get jump scared by massive spiders. Going this way because she wants to go that way, but her going that way makes me think there's another totem down there. Yeah, what I tell you, what the fuck can tell you, boys? What's this one then? This is some black. This one looks black. Oh, it's yellow. Oh, okay. He's not at all worried that he just saw Jessica in a bra and panties with a jaw ripped off. Okay. Let's go a bit faster, shall we?
Well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One?
Yeah, for goodness
right.
sake.
For
Stop with buddy. The sexual jokes.
Ooh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Yeah, right.
Okay. Let me see.
Bitch. You fucking bitch.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Ooh.
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael. I have the best idea.
What?
What's that?
Let's go hug a bear. Come
what?
On, please. Come on.
No.
Let's not hug a bear.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing, Michael. I'd rather not get eaten by a grizzly bear. What's up with the music? Ooh.
Watch out for it,
Jesus Christ.
Just answering the meeting.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah. Got a lot of love to give. I'm scared.
Admit you're scared, you pussy. You hide that shit, yeah, like a man. Right, another blockage.
God damn it, Josh. Can you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Ah! Boo!
Jesus.
Okay. Okay. That's how it's gonna be.
What? Oh, she's gone.
Yes? Yes!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Already are. Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
Okay. Right, let's go.
What was that?
I'm thinking same thing. What's this way then? Ah, bedroom, nice. It's the card. Ooh. No, I can't look for that. Okay. Oh, it's like here. Okay.
Lana stuff.
Happy Christmas 2010. Is it S1S? Yes, no, it's a sis. Love, Josh. Nice. What's this? Where do we go back? Bye.
Gianna. Crash much?
Ooh. Hey, what we got over here?
Hello, could this be any more about Mike?
Most probably. Most unseen. Jesus Christ, okay.
Alright, peanut gallery, you know what? I got an idea for you too.
What?
I'll say that about that. Nothing over there? Okay. Nice. Oh, let's go back through that, okay.
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
A what?
Wow, you have a spirit board?
yeah, they're fun, right?
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time, me and... Well,
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement.
Uh-huh.
Alright, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad, I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along?
Uh-huh. So it's down here.
Hey, you notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
Chris needs to go for flattering. They are sweet together, yeah.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Huh. There's that tattoo again. Happen over here? Right, let's go.
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just stairs, bro.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back. New reality, right, Sam? Anyway, I'm supposed to be fixing this whole guy, right?
Here, can you hold this?
What was that?
What was what? Just
that was someone running around. That's what that was. Jesus, those are so hard.
Okay, first things first, we gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Okay, I've done this before. Right, so you do this. And now.
Whoa.
Yeah.
That's more like it. All right. Five, girl.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yes. Nice.
What the hell is that?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
I'm just joshing you. Oh, you were really freaked out.
Yeah. I'm gonna get you.
What?
Nothing behind you.
Yeah, right.
Look, he's getting scared.
Seriously. There's something back there.
Gotcha, bitch.
Gotcha.
All right, your point.
30 love.
What? No. Where'd you get the first point?
Doesn't start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh. Well, more of a ping pong game. Wait, okay, so you hear them too, right? Josh.
What?
The rhythm is like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
Let's go check it out.
I'm gonna go check it out.
What? Why?
You care, Brady face.
No, it's probably just like not anything.
Well, a chicken.
Why don't you hold down the fort while I make sure?
Whatever you say, Matt.
Yeah, let's go. Here we go, guys. We're back from Until Dawn. It's a rat. Someone's banging. Boo.
Oh, Sam!
No! Come on! Why are these doors locked?
To keep out strangers!
Doing a good job at that, aren't you?
Hey.
What?
Hey.
What the hell?
Boom. You just got mumped.
What?
Kinda obvious.
Nice one. That was good.
Wait, but why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious?
Damn.
Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master!
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. Alright? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Right, now where are we going back to? We're going back to Jessica? Oh no, Emily and Matt.
Hello, Earth to Matt. You gonna come with me to get my bag?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm coming.
Does he really have to? Oh, here we go. I wonder if it's going to be a death of Emily again. Oh no, it's yellow. Oh. That's disgusting. He's got his fingers chopped by a blade bear trap. Oh, I'm actually doing this. I thought I would do it myself.
Here you are, madam.
Why, thank you, sir.
Right, oh, she wants to talk.
Hey, ma'am?
Yeah?
Maybe you should chill. Let's start over.
I think we should start the weekend over.
Yep, I think so too.
Clean slate.
Oh?
No arguing. No mic. No Jess, just you and me enjoying ourselves and all this nature.
Oh, you mean au naturel?
Damn straight.
I can get with that.
Cool. Okay, what's this over here? I want to... Way up, girl. I want to chase that. Oh! Oh, maybe this could be another clue. Oh. Oh, so we're just looking where they were. Wow. Okay. Anything else up here? No. I'm coming, yeah, I'm coming. Right, how do you walk fast? Can I completely forgot? I mean, it's L1. Yeah, it looks, it is. Yep, it's definitely L1. Where is she? That actually almost made me shit myself. That was so loud. Jesus. How loud does the blaze security light have to be? Fuck.
Hey, doofus, come this way.
Oh, actually, no, let's go back.
I don't know if it's a good idea to leave this path here.
Don't be a puss. Come on, it'll be worth it. You'll see.
You go anyway? Wow. You don't even know what out is out here at this time of night.
Matt.
Yeah?
Thanks for helping me find my bag. I know I can be a little high maintenance.
Is this worth my while?
Hey, goes both ways.
What?
I can be a little high maintenance too. Gotta say, I'm kind of wondering if you're gonna make it worth my while.
Oh, really now? Is that what you're wondering?
Just being honest.
Considering what's in this little baggie, maybe you should wait until we get back up to the lodge to make your final assessment.
Okay.
Oh, not the creeper in the woods again. Oh, I actually have to keep walking, okay. But this guy leave us alone? Like, damn.
Huh. Cool.
Oh, it's so pretty out here tonight.
Wow. Yeah.
It's so nice to be here with you, Muscle Man.
I'm not all muscle. There are some brains in here, too.
Well, you got enough brains to like me, so let's see that brawn.
You ever done it outside before?
Outside of what?
My car.
I like your car. Roomy.
This ain't roomy enough for you?
You know what? Oh!
You know what? Maybe there's a better spot.
Does this spot start with a G?
There are lots of places out here.
I already started clearing this off for us. Like a gentleman.
Oh, come on.
She's trying to hide something. What are you hiding, huh?
Oh. Well, look at that.
Oh.
Hey.
What the hell, Em?
Don't be jealous.
Why would you take me here? You made me feel like a chump.
Don't be so sensitive. I'm here with you right now. Mike's the chump.
Okay. Maybe chump isn't the right word.
What is?
Lucky.
You're getting there.
She was leading us here. Was she stopping? Oh,
what's so important in the bag, anyways?
It's just my undies. The lacy ones.
Well, why didn't you say we were scooping up such precious cargo? Andale, andale!
Whoa, Nelly, didn't realize it was so important to you.
Hello? Why do you think I'm even on this silly trip?
Okay, well, now I know the secret to getting you to do what I want, when I want. Duly noted.
Not a secret, true fact.
It's up here first. There could be another totem up there.
Get the sexy kisser on this thing, Jared. Put your hand in it.
Day, I wouldn't.
Just slide it up in there.
Yeah, I ain't doing nothing. He's trolling.
I suppose I should yank you out of there before your hand's ripped off, right?
Yes, Matt. Help me.
Boy, I'd be a terrible boyfriend if I let a scary old totem pole bite your hand off, wouldn't I?
Matt, come on!
I guess I'm just the worst, then.
Yes, you are the worst.
Boom! Gotcha!
What?
Tables have turned.
Yeah, gold star, whatever. What was that?
Oh, damn.
I'm not sure. Probably just an animal.
Do not like.
Neither do I. Those are some nasty-ass noises going around my head. Oh, it's giving me the chills. Jesus. Ooh. Oh, okay. Couldn't
madam.
She just go get
Thank
her panties
you.
In the morning?
Oh my, very impressive.
Like, damn, does she need to get him right now? Blooming almost midnight walking out in the bloody woods. I'll just go get him in the morning. It's like everybody's gonna steal and there's no one up here. True fact. Oh god. It's so cold, man. Oh. Okay then. That's
hey.
Nice, ain't it?
Somebody made a snowman.
Welcome back.
That was not there before. Is that a note?
Whoa.
Lovely.
It's gotta be Chris. Or Josh. They're just trying to mess with us.
Well, yeah,
kind
sure.
Kind of uncool, guys. I don't like this.
Me neither. Oh!
Matt!
What the hell's going on? What the hell did this?
You know, I'm kind of not giving a shit about my panties anymore. I kind of just want to split.
Agreed.
Yeah, I think I would as well. I'd be long gone. Oh! You again! Come at me, bro. Let's go. Come on. Amazing.
I would like to understand your feeling toward people who fear failure and worry about what others think of them.
Mm-hmm.
Do you share this fear?
Wouldn't say so, no.
How do you feel about people who are afraid?
Oh. Well. I feel sympathy.
I see. Well, Chris has a fear of failure. Do you feel pity for him?
Oh, geez. Yeah, I guess.
Well, this is not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it?
Yeah. Oh, he's gonna come back, isn't he? I knew it. Directly in my face.
And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth.
I wish I had a blooming option to punch him
would
in his fat nose.
Would you respect in yourself and others? Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
Honesty.
Yeah. So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then, and charity?
Pray charity.
Such a giving and caring person. Very nice. Huh. Once again. I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Mm-hmm. How can they make the woman rude? Oh, well, I'm gonna have to end this episode here, guys. I will have to catch you in the next episode.
Hand.
So, hope you enjoyed, and see you in the next episode.